Hey guys, I want to talk about illegal immigration and what we can realistically do to resolve a lot of the problems. Recently, the Trump campaign has been discussing whether they should soften their stance on illegal immigration. Some of his advisors have advised Trump to soften his stance. Others have advised him to keep his positions. He's going to release some type of immigration plan, immigration policy pretty soon. Here's what I would do if I were president. If I was president of the United States, I would actually enforce the laws, the current laws on the books. If I had to push for more laws, I would do so, and I would focus on two areas. The people who are hiring illegal immigrants, I would focus on them, and I also focus on the criminal elements within the illegal immigrant population. Now, technically, they're all criminals because they violated the law by entering this country illegally, but I would focus on the people who are actively, people who have been convicted of various crimes, stealing, assault, battery, burglary, robberies, the hardcore criminals, the illegals who are hardcore criminals. I would focus my deportation efforts on them, because you're not going to be able to deport all 11 million or so of the illegal immigrants. You need to focus on people who are causing the most trouble as far as crime. Then I would also go after any employer who hired illegal immigrants. Create huge fines for them. Make it financially impossible for them to operate the way that they are. And I'll also start throwing some people in prison who violated the law. You know, if you're actively hiring illegal immigrants, there has to be some serious consequences in place. If you focus on that area, you'll have a lot of people return home anyway because it wouldn't be a lot of jobs for them. People who really have strong ties here, the illegals who have strong ties here will probably stay, but for the most part, you would resolve a lot of the problem and you'll discourage more people from showing up in this country, from crossing the border illegally. And as far as these illegals being able to just have kids here, and their kids become U.S. citizens, I don't think we're going to be able to really change that that part of the law. Although I think it would make a lot more sense. You would de-incentivize people from just showing up in this country and having kids and having so-called anchor babies or whatever you want to call them. I think that would be a smarter move, but that's probably not going to happen. But what you could do is go after the companies and the organizations that are exploiting illegal immigration for their own financial gain and make them pay a financial cost. And you will basically create, you will remove that incentive for a lot of people to come into this country illegally anyway. What you also could do is create policies that will help Mexico create more jobs. Which sounds kind of silly because we are struggling to do that very same thing here in the United States. But anyway, if they were able to do that, then there'll be less people coming over anyway. But those are the two areas I would focus on. Companies and people who are hiring illegal immigrants, the illegal hiring, and the criminal element within the illegal immigrant population. Those are two areas I think we should really focus a lot on. What should Trump do? I don't know. I mean, you guys can talk about what you think he should do with his stances. So do you think there should be some type of deportation force? Do you think we should do, what should we do about illegal immigration, if anything? Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today.